Earlier today, we followed the leading candidates for Honolulu mayor as they made their final campaign push. Alex Sherball has that.
Honolulu Mayor Kirk Caldwell and his supporters rode a trolley through Chinatown, waving campaign signs on Election Day.
I'm just humbled, you know. As I drive around town today, I get teared up in a few places. Just the people who do say hi and say thank you.
We caught up with him in Kaimuki, one of the several stops throughout the day.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
He told me he was feeling optimistic about tonight.
I think we're going to be celebrating. I think all our hard work is going to pay off. I feel good momentum, very positive response all over this island.
In Hawaii Kai, Charles DeJoo was waving signs surrounded by his family and campaign supporters.
Well, all day long today, we've been all over the island. I started in Kapolei, then went to Mililani, then went on to Waipahu, Niuanu, and now, of course, Hawaii Kai.
DeJoo told me he is cautiously optimistic about tonight, but he feels a lot of energy from the campaign.
I think there's just a lot of momentum in our campaign. It's really energetic. Although I'm a bit tired, it's my volunteers who are keeping me going here and all of our supporters.
Former Mayor Peter Carlisle and his wife attended a service for a close friend Saturday afternoon.
Looking forward to not having to wave signs tomorrow. This is a great and wonderful thing.
While the other candidates voted early, Carlisle went to his polling place Saturday morning to cast his vote.
It's been a very short, intense campaign for us, and it's like the seven others that have gone before. You never really know what's going to happen at the end, and sometimes it's a good decision, and sometimes it doesn't favor you.
Alex Sherball, KHON 2 News.